Metamorphosis is the biological process through which an organism, in this case, a caterpillar, transforms from one form to another. It involves a series of physical and structural changes that enable the caterpillar to adapt to new environments and lifestyles. It's a brand new look! Do you think the caterpillar is much more beautiful as a butterfly? Dragonflies undergo incomplete metamorphosis. Unlike other winged insects, such as butterflies, dragonflies do not have a pupal stage and transition straight from a larva to an adult. Most dragonfly larvae mature to adulthood in 1 to 3 years. There are exceptions. The migratory wandering glider will take as few as 4 weeks to complete its development from egg to adult, whereas the Asian species take as long as 8 years to mature to adulthood. Honeybees pass through 4 distinct life stages: the egg, larva, pupa, and adult. The process is called complete metamorphosis, which means that the form of the bee changes drastically from the larva to the adult. Passing through the immature stages takes 21 days for worker bees. On the first day, the queen bee lays a single egg in each cell of the comb. The egg generally hatches into a larva on the fourth day. The larva is a legless grub that resembles a tiny white sausage. The larva is fed a mixture of pollen and nectar called bee bread. On the ninth day, the cell is capped with wax and the larva transforms into a pupa. The pupa is a physical transition stage between the amorphous larva and the hairy winged adult. On day 21, you have a new adult worker bee. The tiny black dots within the frog spawn are the earliest development of a young frog, known as a tadpole. The egg changes to an oval shape as the tadpoles develops their tail. After 1 to 3 weeks, the tadpoles emerge from the egg. They initially eat the yolk of their eggs, but after a few days, they need to feed. Unlike their adult self, tadpoles only stay in the water, feeding on plant material and nearby vegetation. The legless, water-bound tadpoles slowly metamorphose into frogs over the next 14 weeks. The tadpoles' tail shrink away and skin grows over their gills. Amazingly, tadpoles are able to control the timing of their transformation. If they're living in a dangerous environment, they will metamorphose more quickly. On the other hand, if their pond has plenty of food and few predators, tadpoles can delay their development by several months.